Another big race here in West Michigan. Who will take over for independent Justin Amash's seat in Congress in the 3rd District? Before Amash became an independent, the seat had been in Republican control since the early 1990s. Republican Peter Meijer taking on Democrat Hillary Scholten right now, with 75% of the precincts reporting Peter Meijer at 58%, Hillary Scholten at 42%.